comes through walking out on the pitch next to Stevie Gerrard, lad.
We've brought together 50 Liverpool fans for the chance to win £10,000. Thanks to SC Johnson, these guys are going to be taking part in the ultimate penalty shootout. With the final two heading to Anfield for the grand final. LFC and SCJ have both pledged to reduce waste by up to 10% at Anfield. And every single person here today helped that cause. Who's going to handle the pressure? Let's find out. These conditions aren't ideal, but I'm going to try and show them how it's done. Like that. Something like that. Let's get the first one in then. Come on. Are you feeling confident?
Yeah, man.
No pressure, mate. Go ahead. Come on, basically, we're the copy. Let's get behind them, all right? Come on, mate. Oh, no. No, he's missed. Next one. Let's go. Come on, 5 hours each travel. Oh, no, he's missed it.
I did it on purpose. I didn't want the nerves on these, though.
Come on, please, someone score. What are you feeling?
Sound.
Sound. Come on, then. He's looking confident. Ah, oh, easy. I can't tell. Come on. First one is in. Here we go. Ah, oh, nicely done. Come on. Semi-pro. Oh! I thought he was going to give it. One of them then, but no. And before Andrew steps up to take his penalty, because he's our number 10,
yeah,
he gets a prize straight away. It's a signed shirt.
Oh, yeah.
Yes! Yeah. I mean, the goals are flooding in now. Who's going to miss the next one?
Freezing, so let's get this out of the way.
I'm expecting good things from this guy.
Oh, no. Save.
I know it's snowing outside, but it's heating up. He went left. First of all, I actually know Emma, and I swear to God, I did not know she was going to be here. Yeah, but apparently, she put something in the bin, and now she's here. So there we go.
Glad I had that point.
Oh! Did you score in the practice?
No.
Do you think you're going to score now?
No.
Score. Oh. There you go! Lovely! Is it true that you two went to the game with your fellas, but your fellas didn't get chosen, you two did?
I like it!
Hello! Oh no! Oh no! I don't know why I get so excited when the lefties. He skied it. You know what? You think that's a bad penalty, but we were waiting for someone to sky it because you get a prize. Get a signed shirt. There you go. See, you don't know. There's some hidden prizes. It's the ultimate penalty shootout. Next up, let's go. Easy. I hate penalty shootouts. I hate them. Oh, yeah. Into the next round. Keeper's on fire. You look very confident.
It's not to be fair.
Get in!
Come over here. You hit the crossbar. There you go.
Amazing.
Happy days.
Thank you very much.
It's like Christmas round here. Oh, we've ended it on a high. Round one.
It's done.
You're going to feel the pressure a bit more this round. Because if you have a look over your shoulder, we've got some special guests coming in. But I'm going to see now how they cope with professionals on them. Who's up first? Okay, this guy, he is calm as ever. So how do you feel now?
Sound? Yeah.
Come on then, don't mess it up, let's go.
No pressure here.
Here he goes. He's got the three.
They're missing, but they're still buzzing because they're here. Yeah. So, next up.
Oh! No pressure now.
Oh, he's shaking his hands. I don't know if that's the cold or he's actually
nervous. Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Yes. How much are you giving you, Keith?
Do you want to take mine, Bobby?
Before you step up, number 9.
Yeah.
Number 9. Ooh.
Oh, see, senor.
What do you think about doing a little no love?
We're like,
yeah.
If you do that and you score, I'll give you an extra prize.
All right, okay.
Come on, everyone! Get behind the wheel!
Put it in the net.
Come on!
Come on!
Just think,
think bigger picture.
Is he going to do it?
It was at this moment that he knew.
Ask Bobby if he already take a penalty, an no-look penalty. He never did the next
one. You just killed it.
It's not me, it's Bobby.
You've ruined this, eh?
Come here. Because you went for it anyway, we're going to have to sign this for you right now. Yeah!
Come on, keep
on!
I don't know why. You don't look like a player as well, huh?
Keeper hasn't saved one, bottom left, by the way.
I can see it.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
A lot more misses.
Which way shall I go?
Bottom left.
No pressure.
Oh, my.
Not bottom, man. He's gone in.
What about a little penenka? No?
Put it in. Let the next person do that. That's what I said.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Well
played.
A lot of feeling the pressure now, though.
Stay calm.
That's
stay
calm. Calm.
Stay in the zone. Oh, yes.
With a strut like that, he had to score.
How do you feel about a little risk? Little chip down the middle, you get to win another prize.
I don't know.
Oh.
Just score.
No.
Oh,
I'm lucky.
Hey. Oh, what a save!
Goal, yeah?
Yeah. No messing.
Everybody. Oh.
Yeah, good pam.
Keeper's ice cold.
Yeah. We lost the laugh there, Because we're being nice, you all still get to win something. We're going to ask you three questions. If you know the answer, you'll get a go on the dartboard to win a prize. Who scored the most penalties for Liverpool Football Club?
Mo Salah.
He's given the wrong answer.
Steven Gerrard.
The answer is Steven Gerrard. Who scored the winning penalty in the FA Cup final? He's got it! In 2005 Champions League final, who missed the penalty for Liverpool?
John Arisa.
It was John Arisa! Let's have a go. That's yellow. You've won some match tickets.
Oh,
there you go. Ooh, oh, he's hit the blue. Oh, he's hit the blue as well. That means you're going to watch Liverpool Football Club train.
Brilliant.
Yeah, abs all round. Well done.
Thank you.
Let's go to the next round. We're about to take it up a notch. We're putting in pro keepers.
Oh,
okay. Any tips from you?
No look is better. Your loss is you don't see.
Come on, the boys! Yes!
Oh,
yes!
Oh my,
oh my God!
This lad really wants it.
Oh, yes!
He's a player.
You've got a bit of Stevie G about you.
Oh, yeah!
I 29. You were the first one today. Post and in, which means you get to come and watch the boys train.
Oh, Belton!
Yes.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Come on, man.
That's tough.
Oh, yeah. Oh, come on, keeper.
Oh, yeah. I feel like he's going all the way, isn't bad.
Oh.
We lost another one. Okay, just keep going.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh, yes. Hey, that's safe!
Wow!
Wow, that's a good penalty.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
I blew a lot.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think, little
penalty? I think that was a thing. That's why they don't have to do the makeup.
Yeah.
Of course.
Flashback.
Oh, yes! This was like a funny.
That is light.
Oh, yes!
You got that on the
team. Don't get out, bang, bang.
It's going to sudden death. Six left. It's going to come down to two. Alex, you got any favourites?
Stevie G.
This lad's good as well. Bottom left, watch.
Oh, he's gone down the middle. That's Stevie. Look at him. It's easy for him.
He keeps going that bottom left. Is he going to go again?
Oh! You need them sometimes.
I'm a bit nervous for this one.
Nah, he's confident as you like.
He goes the same way every time, though, and that's what happens. Oh! We're down to
Nice.
Oh,
what a save!
Unlucky, mate.
Oh, he's unloaded.
Didn't expect that from him.
Good penalty.
You've got to score, or these two are going to Anfield.
Fair enough.
Oh, great man.
Great pen.
Well done. When the pressure was on, he delivered.
He's ice cool, him.
Is there just three left now?
Yeah.
Here we go, then.
We're doing another round, boys.
I feel like I need to go over there and just give him a few tips. I'm going to tell him now. This keeper don't move. He don't gamble, he stays. So if you hit a corner, he's not going to get there.
What's he done? You've gone the other way.
So if these two score, that's it. We've got the two going to Anfield. Right, here we go. Okay. Well done. First one through to Anfield. You're going to take a penalty at half time in front of the cop.
This goes in.
This goes in. They're going. Here we go, everyone.
Hey, now we know.
We're into sudden death.
You should just give you the 10 grand because these keep missing.
This guy hit it hard.
Here we go. If he scores, he's joining this fella at Anfield. And he's done it. He's done it. We've got the final two. Come over. Well in, boys. Hard luck, hard luck. But what a day. So there we have it. We've got the final two. What a day. In these conditions, are you buzzing?
Won't be when it comes to that pen.
See you at Anfield then. Feel free.
The winner will take home today a £10,000 cash prize.
Okay, we're here at Anfield. Stevie, Craig, how are you feeling?
I'll probably change when I get on the pitch, but I'm all eyes at the minute.
Oh, just a childhood dream, innit, to go on the pitch and try and score in front of the car.
All right, well, we do have someone else in today to help you out, give you a few tips.
Okay, what's happening, Steve?
Congratulations.
How are you?
Yeah, I've stepped up a little now, the big fella, see you, like.
Don't change your mind. Take your time. Forget who's watching. Just execute.
I'll go heads.
Heads. Tails.
Well, I'll go first.
Go first. Oh, put the pressure on. Like it. That's what I would have done.
Dream come true, walking out on the pitch next to Stevie Gerrard, lad.
Two season ticket holders will now battle it out in a sudden death penalty shootout in front of the cop.
Goal goes a little bit smaller, you know.
Does it?
It's heating up now. I think the boys are getting last minute tips from Stevie.
They've started yet, boys? Could be worse, could be the last minute in the proper game, you know what I mean?
Imagine that Champions League, you know, last pen.
I was on the next one.
Oh, yeah?
Made up when he missed it. I made up.
Your fingers are crossed for the both of them.
Our first penalty taker, Stevie, from Fazakerley. He's a council worker and a lifelong Liverpool fan as well.
Easy, innit?
Well done.
Craig is up next. Craig against Oscar Kelly.
Oh. What a pen that is.
What's
this? Take that, lad, innit? Hey.
Stevie has to score.
Oh.
Oh, it's saved.
Lad, he can't win it right now.
It's fine.
Is this coming in?
Yeah.
For £10,000.
Take your time. Forget who's watching. Thanks, please.
Score!
Get in!
Wow, wee.
10 grand, get behind me.
I'll go make you actually.
That's the check presentation.
I'm a bevy tonight, lad, don't you?
Take me out.
Take me out.
I'll take it out.
Craig's ended up victorious. What a day. Look where we are. Congratulations, well in.
It's made up, we both got one anyway. Made up, lad.
Yeah, just made up the score, man, you know what I mean?
Hey, and you know what? You're proper sound as well, lad.
's someone's palm, by the way. That'll do me, won't it?
Do for your trolley.